There's this urban legend about Charles Lee Ray. He was a serial killer who died in the 80s. Before he died, he transferred his soul into a good guy doll.
Wanna play?
He's back in Hackensack on a mission.
Rock your Wednesday nights.
Welcome home.
With everyone's favorite not-so-good guy. Chucky, same day as the U.S., Wednesdays 9:45 p.m. on Rock Entertainment.